My name is Shimbaira, and the title of my speech is Patience. We must develop patience because we know that it is socially unacceptable to do otherwise. And it's very important thing for our life. But for small children, waiting is very difficult. They don't care yet about what others think, so they express their impatience openly. In addition, their limited comprehension of time makes it difficult for them to estimate how long they will have to wait for something. How much longer can we go now? When is it time? These are questions that reveal how difficult it is for small children not only to wait, but to understand the general framework of time passing. Everyday life provides many opportunities to teach small children how to wait patiently. I want to unite you, a child's demand, by showing her the ice tray and explaining that it takes time for the water to change into ice cubes. We help her understand why she has to wait. If small children express their impatience, we can help them to understand why they have to wait. However, small children are not good at waiting. So we need to teach another thing too. It is how to pass the time we have to wait. For example, reading books, talking, playing games, and so on. If you remember these things, you will be able to teach children how to spend time with them. Now, I will finish my speech. Thank you for listening.